Gate to kiss the feet of hope. And